Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Renisha, Jesvita, and in this video I will be turning 21. So yes, I am turning 21. Today is the 31st of October 2023, and to be honest, I really don't have any expectations for my birthday this time. Life has changed quite a bit. I would be lying if I'm saying I'm not disappointed in a lot of people who I thought were my people. I know it kind of sounds ridiculous, but I think the least I was expecting was a wish. So that obviously did not happen. Either way, I don't care. I'm just choosing to see on the brighter side of the story, because my mom, dad and my sister gifted me noise headphones. So for those of you who didn't know, my headphones kind of was not working, only one side was working. So like, I was very skeptical as in I was like not able to listen to music properly, and music is my favorite thing in the whole world. So they gifted me that. They got it for me and they gifted me that. And I think there's going to be a cake cutting in the evening. So that's pretty much what I've planned so far, because this is a work day also. So like, yeah, I'm not going to do anything special on my birthday. But either way, thank you so much for all the love and support, and I hope you enjoy this vlog.
So I had my parents on the call over here and I was just telling to them,
Excuse me, what's the actual fuck?
That I can finally listen to music in both my ears.
Greenish color, bro. Galaxy green. Wow, damn it, recharge. Headphone anta share packing ke lanki gold alla bre. Aba anche packing mula pack korne sor chan sor sor lo the sor no songa.
I think my parents, I don't know why I do a lot, but my parents ordered a cake for me, so I'm just waiting till the evening so that I can cut it. Because I'm waiting for my cousin, so I thought I'd show you guys a glimpse of the cake, because then I don't have the patience in me to like take the footage and then cut them off.
So this was my birthday last year, and as you can see, it's the very, very same cake. I've been ordering from this place for like the last 2 years. Cannot comment on other cakes, but like this cake, it's called a tiramisu one, and it's been my favorite, and I love it with all my heart. So I sadly could not like take a leave on my birthday, which is probably the saddest thing that could happen. But this is me after my workouts, just getting ready to cut my birthday cake. Yeah, the chain broke, and I have not been so disappointed in my life, because it was just such a beautiful one, and I'm not quite sure how it broke.
Make lots of noise, get lots of toys. Life's at your doorstep, and it's gonna fill the void. All of this happening some special way. All of it's happening on this special day. So happy birthday. So happy birthday. Happy birthday. Another year will find a way. Happy birthday.
I just realized that there was no proper outro to that video. That video was pretty much it. All these years, I never posted a birthday vlog because it was not that aesthetic kind of a vlog. And I kind of just realized that there's more to life than things just being aesthetic. Like, I wanted to make sure that when I look back years back on this video, that it's like, I didn't fake anything, you know? Like, this was how my day actually went. And while it was not exactly how I wanted it to, it is just, you know, life doesn't work always the way you want it to. And what's important is that you just see the bigger picture and you're happy about life. And that's what it is for me right now, and I'm very happy. So I hope you all love that video. This was a very realistic birthday vlog, and I love you all. Thank you so much for the support. It just means the whole world to me.